In this tutorial, you'll learn how to create a report on the number of tickets created by users in Explore. To create this report, open the product tray and select Explore. The Explore interface loads. Select the Reports icon. In the Reports library, click New Report. On the Select a Dataset page, click Support, Support-Tickets, then click Start Report. The Report Builder opens. In the Metrics panel, click Add. From the list of metrics, select Tickets, Tickets, then click Apply. The Count Tickets metric is added, and Explore automatically displays the total number of tickets in your account. Next, add an attribute that will display the number of tickets for each requester. In the Rows panel, click Add. From the list of attributes, select Requester User, then select Requester Name and Requester Email. Click Apply. Explore displays each ticket requester, their email address, and the number of tickets they opened. Optionally, add an attribute that allows you to categorize the data based on specific time periods. For example, in the Rows panel, click Add. Then select Time, Ticket Created, and Ticket Created Each Month. Click Apply. If you want to display only end-user tickets or agent tickets, add a filter to the report. In the Filters panel, click Add. From the list of attributes, select Requester User, Requester Role, then click Apply. Click the filter you just added. Then, from the list of values, select which user role you want to show in the report. If you want to see end-user tickets only, select End User, then click Apply. Finally, click Save. You now have a report that shows the total number of tickets created by users. Thanks for watching.